The left ankle problems. Missed the first 8 months of last year, Srebotnik. Super point. Down the line. No Hawkeye here. It's good play.
Very controlled.
Magnus Chavai just briefly there in the background.
Just stroking it around the court.
Play.
A short action. Again, using the angle. That helps too. 1 meter 65. Can't be right, can it? 2 aces in a row. And rather like Rezai. British Eurosport again in HD. ...24-7 comprehensive coverage of. How straight was that? Super game. And that's the reason why the forehand was. A fabulous point. Let's focus the mind though. And very well. Computer, but it is her second. I think so.
Now that's a good save from 15-40. Well played. Such a good play.
Well, you know, she should just...
Egalité, Diouf. Avantage.
Wow. That is impressive. Comes through that real wobble to take the opening set, 6-3. Yeah, that's good play. Real intent. That's good. Make your post. Wow.
So that's pretty good odds for Petkovic, and more winners than unforced errors. Everything pretty positive. Been a bit of a clash with the French Federation over the years.
Yeah. Well done. Like that. Side to side. She's got a very clear game plan against Rezai. And does. Gets the break at last.
Well, what a clever shot from Petkovic.
Break point. Well played. Read that one. Got there with...
All right, if that...
Goal. Huge backhand to a great length. Well, that's twice now. She's had the entire court open and hasn't gone into it. Yes, the let call helped, but what a mistake.
Yeah, she just really wanted her opponent to run to the space, and Petkovic stayed put.
She's quick, Pet.
good hold, saves the break point.
Yep, this is super movement all around the court from Rezai. Not the most natural mover at all, but she is very determined.
Six so far for Rezai converted. Well moved again.
Well, that's very nicely disguised.
From a set and a break down, Rezai hangs in. It's a set all now.
That's good serve, applauded.
Still quite a few unforced errors. You expect it really from Rezai. She is trying to force the play, but for Petkovic, unfortunately, she did give a bit more away in the second. Very nicely played from, really wants to get up the court more. Good movement. Oh, I just saw Melanie Udan sitting there.
Oh, off the top of the net. Gets the break.
Broke straight back. Second set.
Patient. Big hitting.
Good.
Got away with it. Really needed that. That's brilliant hitting.
Yep.
It's a wonderful second serve. Ooh, that looked as though it was a little wide. No call, no over. Defense again, using the pace. Again, well saved. Well done. She's won nearly 70% of points behind her. Terrific save again. Had plenty of chances in this set.
That's too good. Sweet hitting.
But when it's good, it's still very good. Oh, it's a magnificent stroke. Stood so tall on it. Well done. Hangs in once more. Gets.
Can you believe it? Yet another call.
Yeah. super. Made room for herself. That'll do it. Gutsy effort from Rezai. But five love down, it was too big a task. Petkovic, on her debut, makes it through to the quarter-final here in Paris.
Well, I did get a little nervy in the end for Petkovic, but I think she did serve well enough. And that was very well done in the end.
She'll play Dementieva tomorrow.